Got a point, though.
Very well.
I think that's him. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Really, your Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. It doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. Particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Taking a break before visiting Derlin?
Very wise.
He can be a lot.
One of the mining rigs is here?
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down. Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. Brother, before we leave, perhaps it might serve us to check the rig and see if it spat anything up. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
One less leathery spy.
There's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Everybody's rigs come to be.
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something. There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Thanks.
Not quite right.
It's got to be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Oh,
Think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye. Impressive.
That should help.
think we can reach it there.
Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard.
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt. Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Weren't chained up like the Loombacher. Couldn't they quit?
Do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Still see to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Now we can make it across.
Bro!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Behind, will be so.
Watch your left.
Right side, brother.
Stealthy approach to your next battle.
No. It is done.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
If you are given an impossible problem, do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri. Thanks for watching. Ah!